the fans. I came up with a saying, make a difference today for someone who is fighting for their tomorrow. When I look across this arena and when I talk to people, I look at you, you don't need to be a Russell Wilson, an Aaron Rodgers to make a difference out there. Every single person in this room can be a difference maker. You can be just a normal person, gets up every morning and goes to work. But you can be a difference maker, put a smile on those faces. My kids, my friends, when they came in to see me, not once did they ever have a frown on their face. So I just urge anybody out there, if you have somebody out there who's suffering, it doesn't have to be cancer. It could be somebody not having a good day. It could be your mom, your dad. It could be your grandparents. What you say to them and the smile that you have on your face, that can be the difference in them making it the next day. Remember that. Always, always persevere. Like Jimmy B said, never, ever give up. And you're my Bills fans back home. I love you. And to everybody here tonight and to the Jimmy B Foundation, thank you for honoring me and humbling me with this award. I love you all. God bless, and may the good Lord continue to bless you. Thank you.